Some cameras can store a matching visual photo, but they won't necessarily group automatically in FLIR Tools. If you have some images in the library, you can manually group them by dragging the photo on top of its matching IR image. When you see the blue box, let go of the mouse button and the group will be created. Now when you create the PDF report, the IR and visual photo will appear on the page side by side.